Hey kids, today we are making evil jungle prints with chicken. This is taken from my KO's Thai cuisine book that I have owned for probably 15 to 20 years because, let's see what it has to say. 1986, I probably bought it not too far after that because I love me some Thai food and I used to go to the Thai kitchens here all the time. Anyway, I'm going to cut the chicken breasts a little bit later, but it calls for a half a pound of boneless chicken breasts. And now we're going to get to the part where we're going to have to put something into the food processor. That's the first part of it. So we're going to start with that. You would use 2 to 6 small red chili peppers. They were trying to sell me like 500 of them for like $3. And I thought, you know what, I'm just going to go ahead and buy this. And it says something like contains 5 chilies. So I'm going to pour not as much in there because mother doesn't care for spicy stuff. And so I can go ahead and doctor mine up a little bit later. But you would use 2 to 5 small red chili peppers. The little chili peppers, they're very, very, very nice and hot. And then a half of a stalk of fresh lemongrass. I got this at Pacific Supermarket for, I think it was 4 stalks for just under $1, I think it was. And then 2, I'm not sure how to say it correctly, but I've always said kaffir, K-A-F-F-I-R, lime leaves, kaffir lime leaves. You're going to use 2, it looks like this. I got this once again at the supermarket. So look, lime leaves for 99 cents. So all of this will, I don't know, not sure, might not go to waste, but anyway, we're supposed to put all of this in a food processor, or you can use a mortar to do that, but you want to just get it very well, very well cut up. So I'm just going to give it just a little bit of help because I'm going to bring out my tiny little food processor, and it doesn't have as much gusto as the big one does. So I'm just going to give it a little bit of a head start by chopping it into little smaller pieces. So let me go ahead and do that and we will be back. Don't you love the name of this? Evil Jungle Prints. This smelled so good when I cut into it. It's about to die for. We'll be back. Alright everybody, we are back. I've prepared everything. Let's scoop this out. I have 2 tablespoons of oil heated on medium high, and we are going to saute this. It says for 3 minutes. Let me set it. 1, 2, 3, start. And, this is where if you're really afraid of chili, oh man, don't worry, I cleaned the oven just before I started. Hang on a sec. We're gonna cook this and we will be back with a clean stove. The smell is really nice actually right now. I haven't made this in probably, maybe 12 or 14 years or so. It's been a while. Should be nice. What was that? Okay, we are reshooting. I will add the last clip as a bloopers to the end of this video. So when you get to the end and you view the final pictures, if you have kids in the room, tell them to go away. Because I think that the F-bomb came out. Anywho, I decided on less oil. And I also decided on less heat. So I have this down to medium because by the time we got to the 3 minute timer, ooh baby, it was burnt. So trying it again. Second time's the best, right? This time it better not burn. I'm not sure if it's the pan or not. I don't generally use this. This is one that my mom uses when she cooks, so I just decided it was a nice change. So we give it a try. So let me get this going. We're going to saute this for 3 minutes and we'll be back. While that's going, I'll talk to you a little bit. You can chop up your half pound of chicken breast into two very thinly sliced 2-inch lengths. And what you're going to do is, if you're a vegetarian, you can switch out the half a pound of chicken for vegetables. And I won't go into them at this point unless I can find it really quickly. But basically you can use your own favorite vegetables. Here we go, I did find it fairly quickly. Bell pepper, string beans, water chestnuts, tomatoes, bamboo shoots, miniature corn, asparagus, cucumber, zucchini, and mushrooms. And you can just switch it in the place of the chicken. Anyway, at this point, you're gonna go ahead and add in a half a cup of coconut milk. And we're gonna let that cook for 2 minutes. Let me bump that on and we'll be back in 2 minutes. We're only in 1 minute and the coconut smell is divine. Now, the next step is we're gonna add in our chicken. However, the recipe calls for a half a teaspoon of salt, but it doesn't in the instructions tell you where to add the salt. So I guess what I'm gonna do is I will just put a little bit of salt of this light salt over the chicken, so you won't see it being added as I'm doing that right now off screen. And looks like 18 more seconds. We're gonna add in this chicken, and it says to cook it for 5 minutes or until cooked. So we're gonna go ahead and set it for 5 minutes and see right about where it is at that time, because it says 5 minutes or until cooked. So we'll be back, folks. We'll be back. Hey, we are 5 minutes into it. Yes, Chopped is on in the background, as I know I will get questions. The next step is we need to turn it down to medium low, which I'll do right now since it is starting to boil over. And you are to add 1 to 4 tablespoons of fish sauce, which we call patisse. And now the reason why it calls for such a wide difference is that different brands make them differently, you know, depending on the strength of it. So you're gonna have to play around with your patisse, and you're gonna have to, or patisse, and you're gonna have to decide where in the scope of things you need to add the amount. The next is you are going to need anywhere from 10 to 15 sweet basil leaves. I went out into my yard and picked my basil, and I might cut this one up in half here or so. It smells so beautiful. You wouldn't believe how wonderful this smells. And we're gonna just let this set for a little bit on this medium low, and just let all the flavors just continue to get to know one another. I'll probably just cover it up right now. Okay, once again, ran out of space in my on my memory stick. So what we shall do is we're gonna call this complete right here, and we're gonna cover it up and just let it continue to get to know one another for the next couple of minutes while I start to get my Thai rice, fried rice ready. So there you go, Evil Jungle Prince. Enjoy. I did turn down the heat just a tiny bit on the stove. And, whoops, I guess I just can't, yeah, see? Seems like it's burning.